I'm Anurag Mehrotra, Program Manager from Microsoft Azure Backup team. In this video, we'll talk about a new Azure Backup feature to provide enterprise-class backup solutions for your SQL servers running in Azure. But before that, let me talk about a couple of traditional backup approaches that you folks might already be using. First one is a backup server approach, where you need to manage and deploy a complex backup infrastructure comprising of your backup server, storage, manage agent updates, etc. It is also expensive as you need to deploy a heavyweight compute node in Azure. Second approach is to use SQL native APIs to backup either directly to cloud or locally. But there is no central management or monitoring, and you need to log into individual nodes for all your backup operations. It also does not provide you long-term retention, and you need to write complex scripts to manage retention range. So we came up with a modern SQL backup approach for Azure, where you can just log into the Azure portal, select SQL servers and databases that you want to backup, specify the backup policy, that's it. No need to deploy any backup infrastructure. It is more cost efficient. You can centrally manage and monitor backups across different servers or even different workloads. You can also create backup policies based on your compliance and RPO needs. Moreover, it provides you log backup up to every 15 minutes with point-in-time restore. It supports availability groups and honor the AG backup preference. All this using SQL native APIs, so you get the benefits of native backup. Let me show you a quick demo. I already logged into Azure portal, and this is my recovery services vault, which is a central pane for managing and monitoring backups. Click on plus backup. Select the workload that you want to backup. In this case, it will be SQL Server, and click on Start Discovery. You'll get a list of all the VMs in your subscription. Select the VMs that you want to backup and click on Discover DBs. I already have a few SQL servers discovered, so let me go to Configure Backup. I first need to select the databases that I want to backup. In this case, I have a SQL Always On Availability group that is Shopcart AG that I want to backup. Next, I need to specify my backup policy where I can specify the frequency and retention range for my full, differential, and log backup. Let me now show you how simple it is to restore databases. Go to the list of protected items. Select the database that you want to restore and click on Restore DB. You first need to specify the destination server where you want to restore the database to. Select a recovery point. You can select a specific date, which will give you a graph with recovery point availability for that day. Then you can select a time up to a specific second. Azure Backup at the backend will figure out the appropriate full, differential, and chain of log backups that need to be restored for that point. Now I can specify some advanced configurations and click on Restore. Since this is a small DB, restore should typically take a couple of minutes. Let me show you the restore job. I need to go to the vault, go to Jobs, Backup Jobs. As you can see, the restore job is completed. Thank you.